Hey everyone, welcome back. So I've got a power 5-minute workout. It's about 5.5 minutes. What we're going to do is 4x.
Your heart bends so much. I need you to breathe again. You have been hurting so much. I need you to breathe.
Hey everyone, welcome back. So I've got a power 5-minute workout. It's about 5.5 minutes. What we're going to do is 4 exercises. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to demonstrate what those exercises are. And the second thing is we're going to warm up and then we'll begin. So this is a power workout because I want to be able to move through it quickly, but also want to be able to execute with good power during each movement. So the first exercise, you just have 2 light dumbbells like this. And I have 2 towels here. So essentially what it's going to be is it's going to be a squat, curl, and then a split back, step back, press. And it's going to be alternating sides, okay? After that, so if the overhead press is an issue, you can simply just keep your arms down here and do a squat curl, okay? You could also use 1 dumbbell. You can actually do this if you need to lighten the weight. You could space your legs out, squat, curl, then press. So the next exercise is going to be a split press. So we're going to step back and press, step back and press, alternating like that. Again, if that's a problem, you could simply just do step back lunges. You could also regress it and have 1 dumbbell and hold it by sides and do the exercise. The third exercise is going to be a row into a kickback. Row into kickback. The last exercise is going to be atomic push-ups. So here. If that doesn't work, you could do knee push-ups like this. Push-up, come up on your toes. Back down, push-up, come up on your toes. So you just hold a push-up plank. So now we're going to go ahead and get warmed up. So the first thing I'm going to do is jumping jacks. We're going to do a quick set of those. Okay, then we'll do some bodyweight squats. 15 of these. Okay, then we'll do some knee push-ups. So I'm going to move through this very quickly. And I really want to kind of push it. So I want to get a nice warm-up. Okay. Now I'm going to do a little bit of mobility work just for the thoracic. I'm going to do a little twist, do 3 of them on each side. Just thread the needle and then bring it back. Thread the needle and bring it back. And we'll switch sides. I'm going to do a couple of hip circles here. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and kick this thing off. Okay, here we go. Okay, we got a little rest period here. 10 seconds, then it's 20 seconds of work.
Next, split lunge press.
Only 3 rounds.
I need you to breathe again.
Notice how I wasn't getting full depth on that. It's more of like an Olympic style split jerk press. I'm going for cardio. So I'm recovering between sets, but then I'm hitting it really hard during the work period. Okay, now we're gonna rest.
Slider split lunge press.
It's a short workout, but I want to hit it hard, so hopefully we can keep pace. If it falls a little, that's okay. And you can regress this. You could go one dumbbell or no weight. It's actually a 30 second rest. Okay, second round. I'm gonna love that 30 seconds for the next break before the last round. Big air. Last one before the big break. Okay, that quick. The heart rate was about 160.
Split lunge.
165, 160. It's the last round.
Next, row kickback.
Last two. I'm actually gonna go ride my bike after this. This is just the fire starter.
Atomic slider.
Last exercise and we're done. For now, we're going to go hit the bike after this. Okay, so that's it. I just wanted to hit it hard and do something that I haven't really done, you know? I needed to add the rest because my rationale, the workout was I wanted to at least allow some recovery so I could sustain rate of work. And it faltered a little at the end, inevitably, but that's okay. That's a training stimulus. But it was a good workout. I was glad to do it. Now we're going to go hit the bike and do some more steady state cardio. But that was more like, obviously, that was high intensity interval training. But short lived, only 5 minutes. Actually, less than that if you count the rest periods. But it's about a 5.5 minute workout with including rest and so forth, total time. So it's a good workout. Now we're going to go hit the bike. So thank you guys for tuning in.